I spent the night in the cells at Doncaster once. I got let out the morning after with apologies face with tears of joy. 21. I came home from camp, left my keys at the barracks, had to put the side window through to get in my house, and the neighbors called the pole. The commissioning officer.